December 15th, The Search. Soon after, Melchior, Caspar, and Balthazar stood before King Herod's throne. "Go to Bethlehem," ordered the king, "and search for this child king so that I too may worship him." When the clouds lifted, the three wise men set out again to follow the star to Bethlehem. Of course, they did not know that Herod intended to destroy the new baby as soon as he was found.